DJI Mavic 3, new camera functions. Featuring a dual camera system, DJI Mavic 3 provides you with more professional and fun camera functions to shoot like a pro effortlessly. Auto manual focusing. DJI Mavic 3 supports autofocusing, AF, and manual focusing, MF. By default, the camera uses AF to automatically adjust focus based on distance from the subject. When autofocus is not enough to get the shoot you want, try manual focus. Tap the AF icon in the live view of the DJI Fly app, and then drag the parameter bar to manually adjust focus. Parameter settings. The parameters of DJI Mavic 3 can be adjusted in auto mode and pro mode. Auto mode only displays certain parameters on the flight interface. Tap the parameter to open the settings, where you can change the storage path, video format, and EV. In pro mode, the camera view displays more detailed parameters. Tap the parameters to open settings. Compared to auto mode, pro mode allows you to also change parameters such as white balance, aperture, shutter, and ISO. How to use AE. Enter auto mode when DJI Mavic 3 is in photo or video mode. Tap the camera view once and the metering box will appear. Drag the sun icon next to the box upward or downward to adjust EV. Or tap the box and hold to enable AE lock. Exit AE lock either by tapping another area of the camera view or by manually changing the EV value. Explore mode. Explore mode enables the telelens of Mavic 3, providing a safer way to explore and plan shots. Here are the instructions for how to use Explore mode. Tap the telescope icon next to the photo or video button to enter Explore mode. In Explore mode, you can use Mavic 3's hybrid zoom in any of the following five ways. 1. Tap the zoom button under the telescope and switch between a series of zooms, including 1x, 2x, 4x, 7x, 14x, and 28x. 2. Tap and hold the zoom button in the flight interface of the DJI Fly app. Drag up or down to adjust camera zoom. 3. Zoom in and out on the screen with two fingers. 4. When using the RC-in-1 remote controller, press the FN button and hold, and at the same time, turn the gimbal dial to zoom in or out. 5. When using the DJI RC Pro, use the dial on the right side of the controller to zoom in or out. 60 FPS transmission frame rate. DJI Mavic 3 supports video transmission at 1080p, 60 FPS. The higher frame rate not only offers similar image quality to recorded footage, but also provides a smoother control experience. Next, we will show you how to set the video transmission to 1080p 60 FPS. 1. Video is automatically transmitted at 1080p 60 FPS in photo mode. 2. When recording at 60 FPS or 120 FPS in video mode, the video transmission will automatically switch to 1080p 60 FPS. Tap twice to change camera view. During flight, you can tap the target view on the screen, and the camera will automatically set it in the center of the frame. Coding format. DJI Mavic 3 supports H.264 and H.265 encoding. And DJI Mavic 3 Cine even offers additional support for Apple ProRes 422 HQ encoding. Before recording with Apple ProRes 422, don't forget to set the video resolution to 4K or above, and select ProRes. D-Log color mode. D-Log allows you to shoot videos with higher dynamic color range, resulting in greater flexibility when post-processing. When recording videos in D-Log color mode, you can enable color display assist, where the camera view will switch to a more natural color contrast and display, which is helpful for composition and focusing. That's all for this introduction to Mavic 3's new camera functions. Thank you for watching.